The labels in our data frame, even though they have values such as 1, 2, and 3, are not really numeric values. They are in fact strings that makes the labels categorical data, which needs to be represented in numeric form. We need a feature transformer for this, and the string indexer class is what we'll use. This will assign numeric values to each of our categorical variables. We pass in the column on which we want to apply the feature transformation, that is the input call, the label column. And the output column that will be added to our data frame is the indexed label column. The original labels contain 1, 2, 3 as strings. They are converted to floats. 0.0, 1.0, and 2.0 will be the resultant values. The fit method on the string indexer will generate the corresponding floating point values for the categorical data and apply these floating point values to our vectorized data. This is done using the transform method. If you see the resultant index data data frame, you'll see that the original label was of type string and the indexed label is of type float. You can also view the actual types of the columns in this data frame. Notice that label is a string, indexed label is a double. Let's see how many unique labels are present in this data set. We've already mentioned to you upfront that these represent wines from three different cultivators. The unique labels are 1, 2, and 3. Let's now see the corresponding unique values in the indexed label column. And you can see that there are three floating point numbers here. These floating point values start from 0, not 1. We've successfully used a feature transformer to convert categorical data to numerical values.